हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल चलो अमेरिका। चलिए आज हम लोग देखते हैं लेक टाहो। फ्रेंड्स, लेक टाहो इज अ लार्ज फ्रेश वाटर लेक इन द सियरा नेवाडा माउंटेन्स। इट्स ऑन द बॉर्डर ऑफ कैलिफोर्निया एंड नेवाडा। इट्स नोन फॉर इट्स बीचेस एंड स्की रिजॉर्ट्स। South Lake Tahoe, the summer are warm and mostly clear, and the winter are long, very cold, wet and partially cloudy. Over the course of the year, the temperature typically varies from 18 degree Fahrenheit to 80 degree Fahrenheit and is rarely below 4 degree Fahrenheit or above 87 degree Fahrenheit. Snowfall of autumn for South Lake Tahoe arrives as early as September or as late as November. The season's last snowfall typically happens in June. Although about 1 in 4 years gets no new snow after May. Lake Tahoe gets an average of 215.4 inches of snowfall, or a little under 18 feet. Upper elevations can get between 300 and 500 inches per year. Sledging is one of the most fascinating activities to do in Lake Tahoe. Fluffy, white, smooth snow.
Thanks for watching and see you the next video.